All right, I'm hearing exciting things. We have Larry Rudolph on the phone, you guys.
Introduce him.
Let's, yeah, so for those of you who don't know, I mean, who doesn't know Larry Rudolph at this point? Larry Rudolph is Britney's manager. He's been with her since the very beginning, and he took the time so kindly to Skype in, and there he is. Larry
Wow.
Rudolph, thank you so much for talking with us tonight.
How are you guys?
All right. So I want to start with the overall concept of the Hold It Against Me video. How would you explain it?
Well, I don't know that you can explain it. I think it's a lot of imagery, a lot of metaphors in there. You've got to kind of come away with it, with whatever you want to come away with it with. I don't think it's intended to be sort of a really cohesive story. It's more about just looking at Britney and looking at the images that were created. It's about her past, it's about her present, it's about her future, and you just got to draw your own conclusions.
All right, very cool. So, can we? T I just want to. There's a lot of interesting symbolism in the video. The fight scene is especially striking. No pun intended there.
Well,
What does that sequence in particular mean to you?
it means a lot to me. I mean, to me personally, what I see is, first of all, there are really two different Britneys. There's the public Britney and then there's a private Britney, and they're very different. Maybe the world doesn't really know that. Maybe those of us who do know her really well understand it, but there really are two different Britneys. Maybe at sometimes the two Britneys are at odds with each other. Most of the times they're not, but there's some of that going on. I think it's also about sort of Britney just being strong and still on top, after all these years and that sort of thing. But again, I think it's still more about you got to watch it and you got to draw your own conclusions. I think there's a few different ways to look at it.